jump for Michigan. The tip controlled by Bill.
Pushing it up. Now dumps it off to Vilde. Now lays it up. And it's good in the Huskies.
Vilde. That was in a field goal. Now 1 point for Vilde.
Excuse me, Eric. I'm wondering why he hasn't done that more often. Looked very smooth. Went right to his move. Got over the defense.
From Cupid on a shooting spree, feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown on another lover's phone sends you back into the zone with no Tom Hanks to bring you home. A lover's not a fighter on the front line with a
bomb in the building.
Rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone. I'll put something that I'm good, I'll put something that I'm touch, I'll put that I can stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together. When all of us I say that I should forget her. I'll put you in the best, best I ever had. When you step into it, I'll play the bad. Cause it'll never be over.
They said at practice every day he brings it. Even if you're a young post player going against him, he's going to give it your best every day.
6'11", 250.
The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body, armor, some fences.
And get the steal. Straight to Patterson. Inside the building. He's got some athleticism to be able to hang in there.
I could love, I wish that I could stop, cause it hurts so much, so much. And I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together, yeah. When all of the signs say that I should forget, yeah. I wish you were the best, best I ever had, hey. I wish that the good outweighed the bad, cause it'll never be over.
Offensive rebound shot goes long. Vilde kicks it back up. A tough shot. Offensive rebound, Houston Baptist. Vilde.
Swooping through the lane!
Getting a little Kareemish.
I love it. 1988, and the athletic jeans flowing. Oh!
Started from 8 feet from the basket and ended up about 15 feet away. But beautiful touch on the follow through.
You know what? Arvydas Sabonis would have done that back in the day. Shot of the day. If you like sweeping skyhooks, Richmond's Vilde showing off.